Haruna Megeri is the chief of the village of Shabari. But this respected notary is also a nonconformist who only listens to his heart. Chief of a Hausa village, and thus guardian of the tradition of the sedentary farmers, he was one of the first to marry two Fulani women from the tribe of the nomad breeders. A wonderful story which starts with a declaration of love, a visit to the parents of the loved one, and which ends with lots of children.
Muna shiga su suna shigan mu yau da gobe su zo gari mu yi hira da su su mazan tunkan ma san abin ga matan kuma suna zawa talla ta nono har Allah ya sa daga ciki wata su tana zawarci sai na mata magana na mata kan magana haka nace aka kuna son mu Hausa sai ta suka tace iyo ai mutun dan uwan mutun ne mu yanzu ai tunda mun rigai mun saba da ku muna zawa kuna zuwa suna wurin mu kuna zuwa biki gidajen mu ai yanzu mutun duk daya ne.
In Shabari, what was unthinkable 10 or 20 years ago does not shock anyone anymore. Haruna is Fulani. He too acknowledges being in love with a Hausa woman whom he met at the marketplace.
Aminda sa de har na aure Hausa. Aminda sa har na aure Hausa. Muna zowa gari kullun haka muna tare da su muna zama wuri daya da su. Har ita yarinya na ganta ta gani na ina sai a wurinta. Har ta ga dai tana abin nan tana so na ta shaida ma uwayenta ni ma kuma da ina bukata da dai na naje nace to bari aiku ba kwa son Fulani sai ta ce a ai ba wannan yanzu ai kowa da kowa mutun duk mutun na duniya duk ɗaya ne ba wani bambanci tsakanin mu da Fulani da Hausa babu tsakanin mu da su babu wani bambanci tsakanin mu da su. To har dai na je na turo manya na suka zo suka tambayi manyanta ta yarinya sai ta sai suka abinga su manyan suka amince mamu mu ma namun suka amince aka yi wannan aure muna tsakani muna zama tare lami lafiya ba wani bambanci tsakanin mu da su hannun aure wannan Bahaushe.
In Niger and in many Sahelian countries, every year the conflicts between farmers and breeders cause huge material damages and plunge entire families into mourning. The search for pastures, the competition for fertile lands and water have increased the pressure on the natural resources, which are getting more scarce every day in the context of climate change.
Les cultures se sont fanées au stade de levée. Parce qu'il y a des champs qui n'ont rien produit. Et même dans la forêt classée, là même où on a installé les contrats de culture, les gens n'ont rien produit. C'est compte tenu de ces mauvaises répartitions de pluie. Donc c'est vraiment dans la commune de Medjirgi, ça a eu tellement des enjeux. Parce que la commune a été tellement déficitaire sur le plan culture. Champêtre et même nous ici dans la forêt classée.
Over time, the repeated droughts will turn these breeders who used to live in the bush into at first seasonal and then permanent sedentary workers.
Anda lokacin nan kasan mutane a lokacin nan Fulani suna adaji lokacin nan kiwo ne ake noma biyawa ba. So yanzu gashi karamshin wuri ya zo ga jama'a duk an nome daji ba maki ba dajin da za a yi kiwon irin na da yanzu ko da shanun ma kaga yanzu matsala ne inda za a nufa da su su je su tabo wancan su tabo wani.
Now sedentary people, The Fulani think and do their breeding in a whole new way. Some breeders became sugarcane merchants and have a shop in Shabari. Just when did this settling in of the breeders start? For the chief and the Hausa notaries, the phenomenon is a century old. For the Fulani, their presence in the village is even older. 100 years or 300 years, who is right? It makes no difference since the two communities live in perfect harmony. This peaceful cohabitation, mainly born from abandoning the traditional cultures and the co-adaptation of intercultural values, such as the transhumance for animal housing, is also explained by other reasons by the chief of the county.
Il y a les éleveurs qui étaient venus, ils ont vendu de leurs animaux et ils se sont achetés des terrains. Ce qui fait que entre les sédentaires et le nomade, il y avait eu des échanges. Et finalement, de nos jours, on ne sait plus exactement qui est éleveur et qui est sédentaire, puisque tout le monde partait de l'élevage chez lui ou bien dans son champ, et les éleveurs de leur côté aussi ont des champs qu'ils cultivent. Donc, nous avons la même religion, nous avons des mariages entre nos communautés et nous pratiquons plus ou moins les mêmes activités, ce qui fait que finalement, partout où nous allons, nous nous retrouvons entre nous.
In the village school, Hausa and Fulani kids sit on the same benches. In addition to the reduction of the damages in the field due to the abandoning of the transhumance and the adoption of animal housing, Hausas and the Fulani can also count on the traditional and administrative authorities who do their best to maintain the peace. The chiefs of the camps and of the villages play the role of interface between the administration and the population, and also between the two populations. They often meet to talk about issues of general interest in order to take co-essential decisions. The technical services, such as the waters and forest services, show a real egalitarianism in the implementation of policies regarding equipment and infrastructure. For the Fulani, the peaceful coexistence is due to ancient agreements between their ancestors and the Hausa notaries.
Mu ma sun gaya mu mun ji har mu ma muna gani yanzu da idon mu zamantayya ga wanda kakannin mu suka tarda nan.
And yet it would be naive to believe that all the problems were solved as if by magic. Rather, it is the way they are dealt with that makes the difference.
Il y a une grande cohésion parce que on arrive à avoir des conflits. Il y a les éleveurs qui font pénétrer leurs animaux, les gardiens. Quand ils prennent des animaux dedans, vraiment on les amène au village, on les taxe. Petit à petit, les gens commencent à prendre vraiment conscience que vraiment la forêt là, c'est pour tout le monde. Donc ensemble, vraiment, protégeons la forêt. Si elle est menacée, c'est la zone ou bien c'est nous qui nous sommes menacés.
The chief Megari is in the center of the system for the settlement of disputes.
Masala anasam. Amma ana samu ana gyara ta tunda zaman tare di yadda za a yi ai ana dan sabawa menene sai zanto ku kamar wajen burtilla ko wajen mashaya to shi in aka matsayi nan ana samu ayi banna nan ayi tankayya tun aka zo sai a ga mai gonai wanda ya matsayi burtali ko wanda ya matsayi tabki da su da hardawan su mu da abin ga sai a zo a sasanta sai ayi shimge a tsaida a ce to kai wani kai kaci
The curative approach remains the last resort because here prevention prevails. Just before the winter campaign, the village meets around the chiefs of both communities to take dissuasive or repressive measures against the potential perpetrators of damages. Everyone promises to respect the decisions taken by the public consensus. Facts which come to remind the Hausas and the Fulani that the peaceful coexistence they are so proud of is built day after day.